Kate Middleton and Prince William planned Prince George's boarding school future. Kate Middleton has already broken royal tradition in several ways, and now she's doing it again with Prince George's schooling. Kate Middleton, the Duchess of Cambridge, is already pregnant with her and Prince William's third child. But the focus is more on Prince George and where he will go to school once he's done with prep school. Thomas S. Battersea. Kate Middleton and Prince William allegedly want him to receive co-education and go to boarding school once he has finished with prep. Kate went to Marlborough School, while Prince William and Prince Harry went to the elite Eton. However, it seems neither will fit in with Kate and Prince William's down-to-earth parenting methods. A good education takes time, but a great education takes a royal family. If all is well in the world of the royals, Kate and Prince William will forego the royal tradition of sending Prince George to Eton and opt for Brighton College instead. I took a quick gander at Brighton College's website and found some interesting information. The school is very, very elite and independent. Brighton College is one of Britain's leading schools. Described as Britain's most forward-thinking school by The Week, it was named UK Independent School of the Year 2013-14 at the Independent Schools Awards, having previously been awarded the coveted title of England's Independent School of the Year 2011-12 by the Sunday Times. Richard Cairns, headmaster, was named England's Headmaster of the Year by Tatler magazine in September 2012, reads the About section on the website. The school excels in art, music, drama, dance and sport, obviously the latter, and is academically one of the top 10 schools in England. There is a nursery and prep school for 3+ to 7+. A prep school for 7+ and 10+, and a college for 11+. Admission is tough, but if you read part of the royal family, I highly doubt that the headmaster would have a problem with your kid joining the fray. Prince George could do well at one of the best schools in the country. Okay, it has not eaten, but it has still bloody good. And it has fitting for the future King of England. Will they break tradition and send Prince George to Brighton College? Kate Middleton and Prince William have already shown how different they are, so perhaps a change in schooling might be just